Tampons are one of China's most deep-seated cultural taboos. Believed to compromise virginity, they are used by just 2% of Chinese women, compared to 70% of women in the West. For years, the stigma around menstruation in China has gone unchallenged. But today, ripples of Western feminism are igniting a disconnect between the apologetic nature of the category and the aspirations of progressive, ambitious Chinese women. Young challenger brand Yoi approached us to design a tampon brand that would empower, inspire, and liberate women. We created Fémme. Fémme represents a contemporary expression of female identity based on a modern interpretation of Chinese values. The design dispels misconceptions by shedding light on correct usage. Fémme truly is the first tampon brand that Chinese women feel proud and comfortable to carry with them in their handbag. The proof is in the results. Just 3 months after launch, Fémme had sold 1 million boxes. By harnessing the power of branding to elevate tampons from something shameful to a high-end lifestyle brand, Fémme, hand in hand with Pearl Fisher, is driving the kind of cultural change young Chinese women have been waiting for.